anything is possible. And here you are, just starting out on a creative adventure. Infinite worlds ahead. Infinite possibility. And one goal. To become a master builder. See how these magicians of the brick use their creative tools, summoning creatures, conjuring houses, flattening mountains, and shaping the land itself. You too can wield that power. Discover and master the creative tools. Collect new bricks, models, and vehicles. Conquer worlds. Make your mark and become a master builder. Able to create completely new worlds of endless possibility. Welcome to LEGO World. Thank you.
Hi guys, and today we're going to be doing Lego World Episode 1. And guys, let's get into it. And guys, I've seen this game before, and it's actually good. Let's get into it. Come on, come on. So guys, let's see how this game. Right, the way it looks. Beautiful. Come on, come on. Everything's inside. No. No. Yeah, Christmas. Come on.
Pirate Playground.
Who said that?
Your first Lego world. So much to discover. But your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up.
Hold a minute, bro.
Look, a meteorite.
Let's go up to that rocket.
The Discovery Tool. Use the powerful Discovery Tool to scan and collect new models, vehicles, creatures, and more. Characters can be collected once you complete a quest, task, or challenge from them. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. The Discovery Tool. Let you create one,
and
more copies. Oh,
yeah.
You've summoned one too many weird-looking creature things. The Discovery Tool also has a handy delete function. Phew. Getting to grips with the Discovery Tool is the first step on your journey to becoming a master builder.
Ha ha ha. Come on. Come on, let's open this chest.
New discovery type unlocked. Brick builds.
The Whoa,
first
I'm
golden
discover.
Step on the road to becoming a master builder. But you'll need 2 more gold bricks to fix your rocket.
Whoa, I can make
discovery
a 20.
Type unlocked. You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
I'll give you a private phone. Whoever's watching my stream, shout out. Please comment in the live chat so I know who it is. If you don't know how to comment in the live chat, make a YouTube account and then you can comment in my live chat.
New discovery type unlocked. Objects.
Objects.
Out of 3, just one more, and you can lift off to another world.
Let me roll this guy.
New discovery type unlocked. Creatures.
Oh, the chickens. I can hear them.
Oh,
Sega.
Three gold bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations. Discoverer Builder.
Come on. Come on.
The galaxy map shows you the worlds you have been to. And the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes. And
a huge
variety of new discoveries.
Come on.
Prehistoric peril.
Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need until you get to the next reward. But not all worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another to find more.
The sky's falling in. Oh, my mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool.
Come on.
You should check out that meteorite crash site. There's bound to be something useful there.
Yes, I got this.
Landscape tool. Use it to reshape the world around you. Raise a mountain. Create a canyon. Or flatten an entire village to build another one.
Oh, it's like a build tool.
The There must be a way to bridge this lava. You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks.
Down. They got it. They got it.
You could build an island out at sea, or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision.
Wait, guys, we've got to try something. My guy's climbing it. Look at this brave man. I don't know what this one wants me to do.
The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow.
No, just rescue. No, just rescue him.
When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful. Cave people. They do tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain, you could help.
There you go.
Please dig the landscape responsibly.
I'm gonna climb my thing, which I built like a staircase. Well, I'm gonna build my little tower. Come on. Guys, when I get up here, I'm going to decorate. Come on, guys. Guys, if you don't know, I'm trying to build a tower. Now let's climb up. Come on. Cannonball! What, he just teleported? Wait, you can go in first person. Oh, look at that. Move your bum out of the way. Guys, if you like this series, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Whoa, what just happened? Where's my character zoomed out? Zoom back in, dude. Jump back. Cannonball! You just started running. Well, guys, you know, my tower, we're gonna have to have some security guards. Space astronaut, you're my security. Staircase. Dun 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 dun. What's happening? He's hanging on by his little peg leg. He's happy. And then if you put him over here. Ah! What's happening? Help! You know, might give my cowboy, my cat cloud, you. Where's my character stop? Wow, that looks cool. That looks cool. Look at him. Guys, I'm going to leave this. Guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. And if you've been enjoying the series, please like, subscribe,